and scotch won't do the job. I guess I thought, if I was gonna be shot in the face in here, it would probably be me pulling the trigger.
Don't be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene! Come to me, you sinners, you evil men! You were born in filth and squalor, but today you will be lands in fire!
No, no, no!
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better.
go.
The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 203. We join our hero on a date at the arcade with Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Yeah, we're not on a date.
We join our hero on a top secret training mission.
That's more like it.
When, in the blink of an eye, the trickster Sussy appears and grabs Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Help me, Baseball Bat. I'll save you. Base is loaded. Here's the windup and the pitch.
Then, suddenly, the trickster Sassy presents his latest evil trick, a devilish aging ray.
Oh, no, Triple B. Don't get unnaturally old before your time. Don't worry, Bicycle Helmet Girl. I'll never get old.
Oh, drat. I got old.
Hit a grand slam and save me, Triple B.
Oh, gee willikers.
How will our hero hit a home run when he can't even run the bases anymore? What will he do next? Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Hippos get hungry in the middle of the night. Good thing Hippo's Hamburgers is open 24 hours. Try the Hippo Family Pack. Keep those little hippos fat.
Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. Coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
Let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something.
Kind of
up there!
Up where?
Up there!
Get your bitch in. No, there is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Help there, brother?
I need his help 5 minutes ago.
I thought you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
Thank you.
say goodbye. We gotta go. Enough! Move! So much fun!
They don't need to second-guess us when they're covering all the angles.
Just fuck off already!
What the hell? We gotta ice him?
I was guessing the stairs wouldn't take us to the penthouse, but they were worth a shot.
Walk it off! Out of shape, homie. Can we, please? Let's go!
I'll kill you!
Fancy seeing you here!
way down to the street. Sticking here is gonna get us killed!
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
with the leather?
There's plenty here, going begging.
This don't show the blood so much.
Always in moderation.
Hey, say goodbye. We gotta go. Okay? Kids playing back here! Around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah. Think you need a hand?
No, do you? Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
You want a job yet, Max?
So here we were, miles up the Tiente River. Looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapret.
So why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I'd been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey, Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Light in.
Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation, right here. I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns. Signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along.
que eu assusto por ter no crime. Negão, olha como chego, me concentro no jogo. Topo, topo e vamos cair. Tanto mineiro que é RPG, viu? Sem essa de tadinho, deixa no giro. Abre como se eu tivesse na outra ponta do fuzil. Você nem lembra que seu cabelo parece com Deus, sabe? Viu? É um dilema, falta dinheiro, soluciona problema. Muito dinheiro, já toma problema.
I guessed the center of the maze was in this direction.
Mato, e como cai, não passa de lá.
I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein?
Vá se fuder, porra!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
Estou com ele na mira!
Estão tentando fazer a gente de otário!
Não
didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. Just passed their cell by, but I wasn't picky. The room I'd seen was somewhere up ahead. My blood was boiling. I didn't have time to wallow in guilt and misery. Just shoot and move. Had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all. I had to press on. I didn't want to find her just in time to watch them deliver the coup de grace. That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them.
A dor. Com a idade vem a dor. É dor de cabeça, dor de estômago, dor na virilha, dor nas juntas, dor de ressaca. É por isso que existe Interfectum. Interfectum é um analgésico forte para a dor forte.
This is INC.
We have reports of more violence erupting in Panama, where citizens are still reeling from this attack 2 months ago. Colombian paramilitary group United Souls of the People, or AUP, have been waging a campaign of violence and terror in the area around Bastidas, despite government attempts to stabilize the region. Staying in Latin America, an explosion of violence in Brazil's largest city, Sao Paulo, as much publicized initiatives to stop feuding between favela gangs and the police have completely failed. Some local activists blame much of the city's problems on the activities of right-wing groups Creche Preto and Nova Garda, who they accuse of vigilante-style attacks in the areas of the city where police have lost control. Some human rights organizations report a slew of missing persons in the city, a topic that many observers say local law enforcement isn't taking seriously. This turmoil is shaping up to be a hot topic in next year's mayoral election. Right-wing candidate Victor Bronco was once a frontrunner, but is now falling behind in the polls. Well, there may be some political storm clouds out there, but the sun is shining in many regions today. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Here we go again. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. Thank you. I could hear drilling through the wall. It sounded more like boat hull than bone, but I needed to be sure. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. poke in the air wasn't doing anything to sharpen my thinking. Is there a switch in that room? Circle of this low-rent hell. Thank you. The goons were all on marching powder, so why not medicate? hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers. I thought I might find something on the other side of the gate. I had to keep on going across the docks. They had to be out there. I needed to trigger the walkway. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
não! Pega agora, vocês estão agora! Vai, amor! Meu Deus, tô foda, filho da puta! Vocês estão matando crianças aí, Santizão!
We'll be right back.
going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump of going into the jungle alone. Shit!
More company!
Over there!
I see it!
do it. Yes.
Very cool.
Hey, you see that?
I think... Shit, I got a horse!
Gassos!
Try it, man. Shit.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It was close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Some crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? I'm really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. Boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.
Oh, give me a second, I'm not feeling so good.
Bom dia.
Você está aí?
O que o senhor acha? Claro que sim. E o senhor bem pontual,
tudo bem.
Não?
You fucking pair of clowns!
I'm sorry, sir. We risked our lives several times over trying to save...
I know. I just wish I knew what was happening and why.
Yes. Who has it in for our family?
I mean, just because we are rich and happy. Is that a good reason to hate us? I do a lot of good in this town. A lot!
This is hell for me. As I told you yesterday, when I get Fabiana back, I think I will move us to Miami or Geneva. It feels like nothing good can come from living in Sao Paulo right now.
I hope you're not giving up on our city, Senor Branco. Listen, we will catch the man. You have my word on that.
Listen to Mr. Becker, brother. Yes, these are tough times, but we have been through it before. Like when father died.
Father had a heart attack visiting a brothel. Yeah, it was humiliating and embarrassing for sure. But now this is different. This is the Emperor.
Well, she's not dead. Maybe we'll be lucky and get her back safe soon.
I can almost guarantee it, if you do as I ask.
Maybe.
Be strong, brother. For your wife. I know this has been tough on you, but things will get better. For all of us. Hmm?
Marcelo, pasos in my helicopter. This way.
Sure.
Mr. Becker?
Senor?
Let us give you a ride.
Bom. Até logo, Sr. Branco. And may I say, you would be best served se contratar profissionais e não esses amadores pés de chinelo.
Goodbye, Mr. Becker.
Até logo, Sr. Branco.
I had so many plans, Max.
Didn't we all?
I was born into great fortune. Sometimes it feels like I have done nothing apart from being a rich man in a poor country.
The men I talk to, they only see money. Not my wife. I am not naive. She does not love me for my body.
Well, despite your good fortune, you're still a decent man.
Am I? I don't know. I try to be. But maybe I'm just another rich fool, just like the rest of my friends.
Com licença. Tenho uma ligação para o senhor, um policial chamado Senhor da Silva.
Ah, diga que eu ligo mais tarde.
Sim.
Another bent cop wanting a pension contribution. Do you think a pile of shit feels popular because it's surrounded by flies? Look at me. I'm a mess.
O que está acontecendo? Meu Deus! Sim, pode entrar!
Senhor, temos problema. O sistema de segurança foi desativado.
I can see that! We got men entering the building, and the office won't lock down.
Posso?
Claro que pode.
It's not working. There's a way to reboot the system. If I can get to the server room, I should be able to get everything back online.
Strange. You pay a couple million dollars, and you expect to push a button to be able to make all your problems go away. That was some useless junk and a bit of false confidence. I'm done, Max.
Sir, let us handle this. You stay in your office, lock yourself in. Do not answer the door unless you know it's me. Let's go.
I should be able to override the system if I could just get to the server room.
What's going on?
Nothing to worry about. Everything's fine. Get down behind the desk now, both of you. The server room. Let's go.
Por que não posso ficar aqui com você debaixo da mesa?
Let's go. Come on.
Okay. I'm coming. Come on.
The real security guards had been run off, paid off, or bumped off. That left us. It wasn't a fantastically comforting thought,